The colors used in paintings are not always down to artistic choice. Many patrons commissioned how much of each shade could be used, as some pigments, such as ultramarine, were extremely expensive. It is often used on the robes of the Virgin Mary, showing the level of devotion and expense the patron gave towards the creation of the artwork. Ultramarine was one of the most expensive pigments until 1826, when a much cheaper synthetic variety was invented.